Time to press ahead.
I'm not surprised. The water's been grimy as anything recently. Haven't had a clean catch in a
while. Got it.
You'll have to wash them all. Marek will never let you settle like that.
You've been caught in the act. What was taken?
Invisible me. You've wandered into a forbidden area.
You said...
No time to rest.
You'll have to wash them all. Marek will never let himself
out. Here goes nothing. Yeah.
In your skull. Something within the Steel Watcher tugs at your mind. Your blood runs.
Apologies, sir.
You're stopped by a guard. It seems your presence here is forbidden. You've been granted. You're stopped by a guard. It seems your presence here is forbidden.
torment it!
Later. Here goes nothing. Right tool will do the trick.
Us to the brink of insanity. You cut out my eyes, but we will bow no more.
Gondians! Rip the motivator from this bastard's hands! For Gond!
Activation sequence activated.
No! The motivator! Deactivate it! Hurry!
Deactivated. Thank the gods.
This should work.
Prinsky's motivation sequence activated. Warning, sequence trigger imminent.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Did you see what happened? Is my little girl... Is Obelia safe? My heart. I thought her lost. I would give more than just my sight to keep her safe. Our destination is the Neurositor, the nerve center of the Steel Watch. Guide me there. And I'll do the rest. Your bomb will most certainly do the trick. Place it directly on the Neurositor, and then run like every fiend of the nine hells snaps at your heels.
burn this place.
Something good here, I hope.
Good looking.
Can't give up now.
Prinsky's motivation sequence.
You fight against progress. I will not allow it.
Thank you. Trigger imminent.
Breath.
soldier. What next? What's the story?
Light on my feet.
The inscription reads, fresh supplies for the Steel Watch, courtesy of Necromancer Balthazar.
For a good meal.
All right. What now?
Mind whirls as the brain, swimming with parasitic juices, connects with yours. With a jerk, your mind is transported. You look down, your body of pure steel and power whirring. A dwarf cowers before you.
Please, Mr. Steel Watcher, sir. I'll never steal again, I swear it on my mum's life. Just let me go.
You take control, but it is a struggle. Your body freezes as the parasite fights back.
So I can go? Oh, thank you, Mr. Steel Watcher, thank you!
You are kicked from the Watcher as the dwarf flees, unaware of how close he came to death. The brain in this jar is controlling a watcher on sentry duty. The parasite stirs. You are a steel watcher, charging through the streets in pursuit of a young girl. She is screaming. For a split second, you wrest control. The steel watcher's legs lock. It crashes to the ground. The little girl disappears down an alley, safe for now.
Yeah.
The Watcher this brain controls is offline for maintenance. The brain dreams. Your tadpole eagerly responds to the parasite in the brain jar. You blink to find yourself standing at Worm's Crossing. You are a steel watcher, a guardian of Baldur's Gate. Before you stands a group of humans.
He said he was Flaming Fist, that we had to empty our pockets if we wanted to enter the city. We didn't know it was a scam. We have nothing left, and my kids are half-starved. Please, let us into the city. We have nowhere else to go.
Your gears whine in protest, but you force your body to one side, gesturing for the family to enter the city.
Thank you, sir. Oh, come on, kids. Grab your bags. Hurry.
You are kicked from the Watcher's brain. The family runs into Baldur's Gate, unnoticed by the parasite. The brain in this jar is aware that its Watcher is on duty in the control center. Vast and throbbing with illithid telepathy. It ignores your mind touch as a mere distraction.
Wish to live in more interesting times.
Hmm? How delicious.
I'd love to, thanks.
Trust no one.
Rossiter awaits your input. This will destroy the Foundry, wiping it from the face of the Forgotten Realms.
Oh! That was a hell of a show, my friend. Watchers collapse in the street as we speak. And the foundry. The scent of rune powder drifts through the city like a warm embrace. I see my bomb did the trick. But it's not over. So long as a single parasitic Gondian remains, Baldur's Gate is under threat.
Wulbern, enough. The Gondians are no more. I am all that is left. Take the city. Let the Iron Hands reign supreme. I just wish to go home and mourn my daughter in peace.
Please. If a Gondian told me the sky was blue, I'd look outside and check. Tubin will lie, torment, and scheme until his dying breath. Kill him, or the Iron Hands will.
Wulbryn, enough! I won't watch as you poison your soul and the brilliant future that remains to the Iron Hand gnomes. I thought the Iron Hand gnomes had corrupted you, Wulbryn. Now, I wonder if it wasn't the other way around. Kill Tubin, and you kill all we love. Collaboration, challenge, solving problems with the power of reason, creativity, and invention. I still want to believe you're better than that, Wulbryn. But even I am having my doubts. I say you're right. They deserve a leader who'll encourage them to create, not destroy. They deserve someone like me. I can't save you from yourself, Wulbryn. It hurts terribly, but I can't. Toss your values in the bin if you want, but don't throw out the Iron Hands with them.
This is ridiculous. Iron Hands, kill this man. How dare you? Cowards!
The Gondians recognize Barkus Root as leader of the Iron Hand gnomes and look forward to ushering in a new peace between our factions.
It is with a heavy heart that I remove Wulbryn Bongle from our ranks. You have until first light to leave the city. Wulbryn.
I expect treachery from all sides, but you, little Barkus, the boy who followed me from the Underdark, who clung to me like moss to stone, when we next meet, my hammer will cleave your skull in two, and that is a promise.
No one back home will ever believe this. Don't waste a step.
The Gondian menace is finally over. Now is the time for the Iron Hand gnomes.
A true leader never forgets those who lifted him up.
When the time comes, you may call on the Iron Hand gnomes. We will fight with you to defend this city. It is ours, after all.
I think it is past time Obelia and I left this city. There is nothing for us here now.
Well, here we are. A most unexpected outcome. I am many things. A leader is not one of them. But no time like the present to learn. And I can't do any worse than Walbrin, sorry as I am to say it. I don't know when he became so angry, so violent. But I'm glad to say I see the truth of it now. At last. Thank you for your encouragement. I needed it. And have done since the day we met. I may have lost Walbrin, but I found a far preferable ally. Friend, even. Now, myself and the Iron Hand gnomes have much to disentangle. But when you're ready to face what's waiting for you, believe me, we will be at your side. Shoo then, for now, my friend.
You'll have to wash them all.
Prisons.
If Gortash doesn't want to pay us,
I felt horrible about that one. Pays all right.
Could barely.
But these daunted. Story to my little one.
Ask the fountain to make our delivery on the wharf.
Dorsford House for me.
The execution of Florig, convicted traitor and seditionist, has been delayed for an indeterminate time.
Well, some spirits do communicate in a rather obtuse manner.
Well, so much for peace.
I've got it.
Still on my feet.
Got it.
Everything. I need to find a way forward.
Can't give up. Have to keep going.
Heading out.
Can't afford to let up. Onward.
The hammer's gonna fall.
Let's turn someone inside out.
Something good here, I hope.
What is it?
Survival is all that matters.
moving.
Hunger for the slaughter. Step quick.
Never a dull moment.
These boots have seen everything.
Just need to go past the foundry among the dogs.
My honors won't admit any exceptions.
Act fast.
No.
On the move.
Exceptions.
You know.
You trying to bribe me? If so, where's the bribe?
I've got a long road ahead.
Moving ahead.